JCC dancers. I'm Miss Jessica, for those of you that know me. I'm going to be talking you through a beginning ballet class today so that you guys can do some fun dancing at home. So we are going to start and kind of go through a bar and then do a few things in the center just to keep your bodies moving. So we're going to start. If you don't have any sort of bar at home, a chair, a counter, or something to use, you know, something that you can kind of hold on to that's pretty steady. So I'll use the bar while we're here. So we're gonna start parallel feet, so your feet together. Make sure your backs are nice and tall. Your arms will be bra bottom. Prepare them. We'll start by rolling through our feet. Take your arms up on the bar. And we're gonna plie. You're gonna roll up through your feet. Stretch nice and tall. Heels down, reverse.
Demi-plie and stretch.
arms from prepare to the bar. Hands up. Starting with your foot to the front.
Close first.
make sure you're standing nice and tall. And we go back, side, front, first. And you go back to the front, back to the front. And full grand de jambe to first and finish. Okay, our next combination will be our fondue. Remember, fondue means to melt. So start in first position, arms rub up.
Squeeze.
keep just sauté passing around the room. Okay, our last combination we're gonna do is we are gonna do some leaps. Now, make sure that you have enough space to do so. Maybe clear it out, stuff like that. Just be really careful that you're not gonna hit anything in a hallway, like a chair or something like that, maybe a sibling, a fur animal. Okay, just be really careful, but we all know we love our leaps, so here we go.